In this video, we will learn to verify the given identity 1 plus cotangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of x is equal to cotangent of x. The left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 plus cotangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of x. We know cotangent of x is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x, and tangent of x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x. So here I have applied these two identities. Additions of fractions gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to sine of x plus cosine of x upon sine of x upon cosine of x plus sine of x upon cosine of x. Further simplification gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to sine of x plus cosine of x times cosine of x upon sine of x plus cosine of x times sine of x. Cancellation of common factor in the numerator and the denominator gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x. Cosine of x upon sine of x is equal to cotangent of x. Thus, left hand side of the identity is equal to right hand side of the identity. Hence, verified the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.